Hey folks, this is Ruger. We're just going to show him off doing some retrieves today. We'll also show his obedience, his soft mouth, his hold, and just all in all his desire to retrieve. He loves birds, likes bumpers just as well. He knows how to dig retrieves out of heavy cover, which we'll show you, and he can make 120 yard retrieves. He's certainly at the junior hunter level right now, and just a sweet, all around great dog.
Good job. Oh, that a man, that a man, that a man. Hey, hey. Yep. Yep. Oh,
okay, here's Ruger making a retrieve on a large rooster pheasant at about 120 yards. You can tell it's a very windy day here in southeastern Idaho at Gypsy Oak Retrievers. You can see Ruger's enthusiasm, and he packs this big rooster with no problem.
And race barefoot back to Johnson's Fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner. Soul down that red dirt road. It's where